What's up, everybody? Swift Wings here, and welcome back to Chapter 3 of Poppy's Playtime. We left off with this view. So, fucking creepy thing. Let's see what's in here. Sick bay, I guess. Okay. There's a battery in its back, it looks like. I missed what that said. Damn. Oh well. Sorry. So, my bad. I didn't mean it. I live to 'serve the angel of salvation. Why are you looking at me? Thank you. I'll take this. Well, this is back up there. What's with the music? Where does this go? What's with the music? Friends forever. Oh, this is the other half. Where does this go then? Maybe that goes there, so let's go see what's over here. It's that area. Okay. I'm not sure what's going on with the music. Shit. Damn it. Just go. Thank you. So I need two of them, apparently. Oh, there's one there too. No, okay, so I need to get this one. Okay, so this brings me back up here. Shit, it closed. This one does seem to last a little while. Alright, so back down we go. Where does this go? Ah, this comes here. But that doesn't matter. I opened up a path.
The bug of day keeps the monsters away. Two hugs a day is better in every way. Hugging forever. Hugs are non-stop. I'm gonna hug you until you pop.
I'm sure you would.
A good day keeps the monsters away.
Okay. So we got that. Okay. Yep, that mean old cat. This room really hasn't been touched. Releasing the gas. Into their room. To make them sleep and they're studying them. Why do I feel like something's about to happen? Okay. I was kind of expecting him to be there. No, actually, it's not a mirror. It just looks like the wall. Interesting. Shh. Shut the fuck up. Okay, so I was just up there. Okay, so now this is open. Is this the generator? Looks... Okay. First, I need to... Lever. Okay. Oh. I think that would be it. And then what about this? Okay. Okay, so that does work. Oh, fuck. Come on, get down. Oh, wait. There we go. Wait, what is this? Locked. Okay. So, okay. Was that all I needed to do? Shouldn't that have opened this? Because if that one opens this one, shouldn't this one have opened that one? What is this supposed to do? Because it goes across, it connects, it sends power down to that thing. I feel like I need both of them on in order to get that going. But if I turn this one on, then it blocks this off. What's this? Ew. That only took me 10 years. I don't know why I actually held my breath there. Was this the very beginning again? That's locked. Okay. My bad.
No, no! Let go! They didn't do anything wrong. You're actually here to help. This place makes her tense. I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far. He's the reason we found you at all. Looks like the train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much.
Because of you.
You deserve an explanation. Come on. Hey, you'll be okay. We'll be okay. Listen, I'm not your enemy, but I can't just let you leave. What's happening down here is bigger than all of us. And I need you, so we can get revenge on those monsters who've tortured you, who've tortured us. They didn't act alone. They're disciples of the original. Prototype.
What?
Do the honors. The prototype knows we're coming by now. If you try to escape, he'll kill you before you ever reach that front door. He's the reason I was trapped in that god-awful case for so long. You have no idea the things he's done. Let me help you kill him. Let me help you save everyone. We've all seen you. How capable you are. You killed Huggy. You killed Mommy. You freed me. You are perfect for this.
I mean, technically, Huggy killed himself.
He's the final obstacle the prototype has placed against us. We can't stay here. Keep yourself safe. Ollie will call you.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Hello?
Hey, it's me again. It seems like Poppy explained everything now, and she turned on the dome's backup power. Now the plan from here is pretty simple. We need to restore power to the gas production zone. First, go back to the home sweet home building you were just in. You should be able to find a big power cord somewhere around the porch. Grab it and plug it in underneath the statue.
This? Okay. If you say so. That's a no. How long is this cord? Plug it in, plug it in, plug it in, plug it in.
Awesome! Look at that! Remember that generator you turned on inside of Home Sweet Home? Well, that was a backup generator for just that building. And every building should have one. Now you've just taken Home Sweet Home's backup power and routed it here. We're already halfway done. But where to go next? Everywhere is pretty dangerous around here. That playhouse especially. Yuck. So, your best bet is probably the school. Catnap usually leaves that place alone. Sending you the key now.
I got it. So, we gotta go to school. And I'm just walking in circles. So that's the circus tent. Is that the playground? Playhouse, toy store, school. Okay. So it's this building. Got email? Why is everything downstairs? Nice, quite ominous, and that's where we're gonna leave it for today. If you like it, smash that thumbs up button.
This is Miss Delight speaking. Please excuse the interruption. Students, remain in your seat until the bell has rung, and no going in the halls without a hall pass.
Anyways, this is where we're gonna leave it for today. If you liked it, smash the thumbs up button, and I'll catch you next one. See ya.